We are going to use git commit in order to record our changes. To this end, we check that git status tells us there are some changes to be committed. And then we use the command git commit with a short git commit message. This message tells us a little bit about what is the purpose of this commit, what has changed. In this case, we only have changed a line, or we added a line, so we just write add a line and press enter. If we now run git status again, we see there is nothing to commit.